one of the things about working with these younger musicians is they can't go bloody half an hour without checking their sodding emails. You see all the things you've been tweeting about their haircuts and stuff like that, they're off there snooping up. But it leaves us to do a little bit of messing about. Bloody old days. Except with an acoustic guitar and a grey beard. Changed a little bit, hasn't it? But let's call someone out for a sing-song, shall we? Please give a hand to Mr. Phil Jubilus. Yeah, come on out.
Sex is harder, which does lead to a little confusion.
Is that A-R-D-O-U-R?
Harder? Oh. Never, you take the boy out of barking, please. So,
once a punk rocker, always a punk rocker. You know what I mean, Bobby?
I had a fucking beard first, big nose, come on.
We thought we'd do an old tune for you.
Yes.
To rock you out.
Yes.
And?
Yes, this is... I've always enjoyed despoiling Billy's back catalogue.
Catalogue, he said catalogue.
Correct.
Try and keep your clothes on as well, Paul.
I've had relations with hamsters and Dalmatians. I've made passes at donkeys of all classes. And if your squirrel is grey, I won't turn it away. If your goat is brown, you and I can find some common ground. Bestiality. Young and warm and wild and furry, bestiality. Your laws do not apply to me. A specialist magazine comes in the post from Sweden.
Sweden.
I always get a wrist ache when I record. I knew a farmer who once played with his piggies in the glade. He said that some things are better left unspoken, but he preferred his livestock out in the open. Bestiality. Plump and pink and prime and porky. Bestiality. Your laws do not apply to me. Oh, bestiality. Come to shear and snog some sheep with me. Bestiality. I prefer a wallaby. I'm sure everybody knows how much my doggy hates me. I take him out for a walk at night because he looks incredibly fucking tasty. I feel a total jerk taking a meerkat into work. Oh, 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 oh. Get you way down. Information. Safe sex doesn't mean no sex, it just means buy yourself a big Alsatian. Stop playing with those pets or they'll end up down the vets. I look like Johnny Morris. I love a penguin and a Danish Doris. Yeah. Bestiality. Small and thin and moist and scaly. Bestiality. Your laws do not apply to me. Oh, bestiality. Come share and shake some tea with me. bumblebee. I was looking for a dog and then I found a dog. And heaven knows I'm miserable.